Sometimes I just refuse trips because I'm in a bad mood. Sometimes, say, something happened at home and you don't like it. Or something like, you don't want to go outside because there was a cut on your finger. Or there was something in that mall that you don't like. Or you don't really like the trip at all. There are a lot of other reasons why people refuse trips. But this time, I'm just really sorry.